here. Parang may lake dito.
It's our third day. It's our third day here in Tokyo, and it's already almost 10, and it's my birthday, so it's gonna be a fun day of shopping and eating, so there will be no calorie counting, calorie or being calorie conscious. I'm so excited today, but first let's do a quick outfit check. Omotesando, and our first agenda is pulen because I've been wanting to buy the numero dix and meron silang store dito. Okay, hindi na masyadong masakit yung paa ko finally because of the new shoes na binili ko yesterday sa Don Quijote. Sobrang ganda niya, and it's only worth, I think, around 1,000 pesos plus. So, pakita ko sa inyo kung saan ako naglalakad. Ayan, nandito pala to sa Minato area. Ayan, actually malapit na tayo, mga 2 minutes. Guys, look at the Prada building. Guys, look at the Prada building. So high. Okay, I can now see the building, and I can also see the long line, so I don't know. It's gonna be long. Sobrang haba niya. Oh no. Okay, so this is the store, and napakita ko sa inyo yung line here. So dito tayo pipila, obviously. Hopefully, hindi tayo maubusan. Charot. Ayan. Guys, we're now inside. Oh, that's so nice. Punta tayo sa taas. So good. Yeah, this is actually leather. Yung ano nila hata. Okay, actually, this one is also nice. It's 60,000 yen. So, let's try it. Okay, so this is the other numero dix. Para siyang tela. It's actually nice. Okay, so meron pang pulen. Pero na black, pero siya yung kukuha. Oh, that's so sad. Iisa na lang yun. Anyway. Excuse me. Are you also from the Philippines? Traveling alone? We don't have the black color. Ubus na.
Ay, itong dalawang colors na lang wala.
Pero ito maganda actually.
Pero,
kaya nga eh, ito lang yung problem.
Oo, baka mag-ano siya.
Madumi yan, no? Ang haba nga ng pinila natin, tapos leather.
Okay naman daw yung yung pebble na ano.
Oo. Kaso yung color niyan, parang mahirap siyang i-match sa ibang ano. So,
I think ano daw eh, parang every Monday yun daw sila nag-release.
Every Monday?
Parang start of the week.
Oh.
So, pero kasi,
parang hindi ko na kayang bumalik. Pero ang mura na, 56,000.
Mas mura siya dito kaysa sa ano, sa ibang store, actually.
Yeah. Okay, so this is the numero sept. Is it sept? Yeah, actually maganda siya. And it's two-way as well. Saan ka sa ano, Philippines?
Pangasinan.
Oh! Taka-Pangasinan ako. Sa Bulinao.
Oh, talaga? Saan talaga?
Pero sa Manila ako nag-i-stay. Pero kaka-uwi ko lang doon nung last week.
Saan ba kami?
Oh, totoo? Parang ako mag-Ilocano.
Mix kami sa bahay.
Okay.
Ilocano lang din ako. Ayan, so meron ding maliit na version yun. Kaso, feeling ko masyado akong matangkad para dito. Ayun, na-adjust yun eh. The bags.
Gumanan hanggang doon ata or somewhere.
Kasi may napanood ako si Jen Barangan. Hindi siya pumila kasi walang tao. Kasi umuulan ata. Kaya walang pila. We got the bag.
Nandito tayo sa station ng Ishibashi. And we are going to Ginza State. Doon tayo kakain. Ginza steak is an unlimited steak.
Alright, we found it. Ginza steak. Guys, we're here. My appointment. Okay, so here's what we got. Yung mga menu nila. Everything is here. Also, pinatanggal yung jacket ko. Three days pa lang. Birthday ko today. Kaya ako naging sa steak. Thank you very much. Guess. Then, thank you. Thank you. 23. It's against the line, so...
Is it okay the way it's good?
Okay, meron tayong parang, is this appetizer? So parang flakes, tapos flakes! Tuna flakes, I think.
First time in Japan?
First time.
Whoa!
So dapat, ano, maayos.
Cheese a prayer. Be careful.
I'm careful! Ito yung appetizer. This is the appetizer. Para siyang tuna flakes. And then crackers. And then carrots. This is the soup. Wow! Let's try it. So good. Alright, here's our verdict. We're eating the steak.
How are they medium rare? How are they medium rare?
Michelle. Ano nung pangalan nito, sir? Ano nung pangalan nito?
Plum wine.
Plum wine. Sarap. Kasi medyo sweet, yeah.
Oo, matamis.
Oo naman. I have sweet tooth. So this is called plum wine. So good.
Parang halak mo siya.
Masarap. Okay, so tapos na yung top round kanina. And then ngayon naman is yung outside round.
Ano siya? Ano yung memory niya? SD?
Maliit lang. Lambot. Anong part to? Okay, so this is the next one.
Knuckle siya.
Oh, knuckle. It's a knuckle part. It's the knuckle part. Zoom in. Ito for TikTok. Ito for YouTube. Oo. Mmm. Parang mas malambot to kaysa dito.
Depende rin. Depende sa baka ba. Kasi iba-iba siya yun.
Oo.
Right, same part siya. No? Parang yun lang yun. Pag ibang baka, iba rin. May malambot, may malambot.
Oo. Okay, next one is, ayan, it's top sirloin. Close up. Okay, what we're eating is garlic rice and also merong miso soup. Ah, that's so comforting. Okay, so this is our dessert and green tea. So nice. Guys, nasa Amote Sando tayo. And look! So nice! Grabe yung colors. Okay, so dito naman, papunta doon sa second street. Malapit na tayo. Just a few minutes away. Ang dami ng thrift stores dito actually. Which is nice. And mga designer brand, sobrang dami rin. Sa Buzz Store tayo. And look what I found. This is only 3390 yen, which is around 1-2 pesos, and it looks nice. Guys, I wanna try here sa Shibuya or 109 Shibuya. Kasi madami din daw pwedeng bilhin dito. So, let's try. Guys, this one is 59 yen only. Mura niya. In fairness, mga ano, like shops for specifically for teens. Ayan. Marami rin dito. Lingeries and mga kit bags. Yeah, for teens. Anyway, wala akong nahanap. Para lang siyang mga clothings din na, you know, pang winter. Hindi ko naman siya gagamitin kasi wala namang, hindi naman pwede yan sa Philippines or sa Manila. So, let's go to Don Quijote and look for stuff na pwedeng bilhin. So I'm gonna show you what I got kasi dinagdagan ko pa. So ipa-plastic ko na siya. I already paid for it. So this one is yung para sakit sa katawan. I always see this on TikTok na laging nare-recommend. This one for the eyes kasi my eyes, they are tired. Ito naman, wala, I just wanna try it. Yung parang ilalagay sa ano mo, sa sole ng paa mo. And then I got two lip balm. Kumuha ko ng isa pang DHC kasi most recommended din ito. I got two sunscreen. Bure. I actually used to love Bure before until parang nag-iba sila ng tawag doon, formula na nilagyan nila ng alcohol, if I'm not mistaken. Last 2020, ito yung alcohol, or ito yung sunscreen ko. So, I wanna try this also kasi ang daming gumagamit yan. The concealer and medyas, nagagamitin ko tomorrow. Tomorrow, I will go to Mount Fuji. So, let's go home.
Guys, I am now walking home. Kasi, tapos na ako. I'm done today. I'm so tired. Duman na akong 7-Eleven to buy some sweets, dessert, onigiri, and also green tea. Kasi usually, nagugutom ako kapag patulog na ako. So, kasi once pa lang naman ako kumain today. Yung Ginza steak lang. So, that's pretty much it. Magpapahinga na ako and then matutulog na. And then, tomorrow, maaga tayo because maaga yung call time for Mount Fuji. Kasi meron akong tour tomorrow to Mount Fuji. And I'm so excited! I'm so excited to see the colors of Mount Fuji. So that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for today and see you tomorrow. Hey guys, it's our fourth day today. And we are heading to Ueno. Kasi nandun yung meet-up place for Mount Fuji. It's unfortunate kasi there's like a 90% chance of rain today. But, actually ngayon umaambon na. So, hindi pa naman ako nababasa. But I'm so excited. Hopefully, hindi nila i-cancel. So, on the way na ako sa station. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Walang outfit check today. Or, right now. Siguro mamaya pagdating ko ng Mount Fuji, kasi it's raining, paano mga pag-outfit check? Oh, I'm so tired. Guys, you know what? I'm looking for the meet-up place. And super confusing nung Ueno, kasi, or yung map nila, na nilagay nila sa clock. Kasi hindi ko siya mahanap kanina pa. Parang nakalagay lang doon, Ueno Station Park. It's a lot. Tapos meron akong nakitang girl. So I thought she was a Japanese. Tapos din pala naghahanap din sila ng station. I think I saw it. It's here. Oh my gosh. Hopefully hindi ako maiwan. I've been looking for it for 30 minutes. My goodness. And hopefully hindi nila i-cancel. Because what? Tingnan niyo yung bunganga ko. That's so cold! I think they're here. Let me show you. So ito yung hinahanap ko na place or meet-up place. Ayan. I think yun yung mga kasama ko. Si Bakla, iniwan ako kanina. Tinakbuhan ako. I think she knows already where. Sabi ko, are you going to Mount Fuji? Sabi niya, yes. Tapos biglang, I thought it's there. Tapos tinakbuhan niya ako. Anyway, we're here. Finally, I'm so tired.
Sure, your number, your seat is number 5C.
Okay.
Left side. Number 5C.
Okay. Okay. Wait, is it here?
Sure, it's from here. So your seat is number
6C. Hello, good morning.
The Three God and Konohana Sakuyahime is a princess.
Hey guys, we are now at Mount Fuji, but there's no Mount Fuji right now because it's heavy rain. Super heavy ng rain. So kanina bumaba sila sa parang shrine yung mga kasama ko, pero madaming natira sa bus, like hindi na sila bumaba kasi sobrang lakas ng ulan. So hindi rin ako bumaba kasi wala akong payong and I won't enjoy it. So most probably I will go back tomorrow. It's just that tomorrow it's gonna be so cold, 6 degrees Celsius in here. So that's what we're doing. Nilalamig ako and I just wanna watch Miss Universe right now. So that's pretty much it. There's a cat. Hi. Hello.
sa family mo. It looks so good. Parang umaambon lang siya, pero it's tolerable. And it's so cold. Yung family mart, hindi pa naman ako gutom, pero may cafe dito if you want to eat. And then, of course, sa family mart lang tayo. Guys, guess what? I got an umbrella! So, bumili na ako ng umbrella kasi meron pala dito sa may family mart, which is a good thing. Alright. Oh my gosh, umuusok na naman yung bunganga ko. Can you see it? Anyway, hindi ako nakapagpa-picture, pero madami pa naman kaming pupuntahan later. So, I think hindi na masyadong uulan because 12 PM na. Actually, around 2 PM, hindi na masyadong uulan. So, okay, madami pa tayong pupuntahan. So, madami pa akong chance to take a picture. But for now, Babalik na akong bus to eat. Kasi bumili ako ng sweet potato, onigiri, and wala, just water. Kasi mayroon pa akong green tea.
And also,
by the way, ayan yung baba. So dyan, maraming mga restaurants, shops, mga souvenirs, ganyan. So bababa ako doon and see kung ano yung pwedeng mabili. Guys, they have Muscan grapes. I wanna buy it, pero it's 3,000. Ayan. And also, there's a mochi in here. I got the mochi. Okay, so this is the man-made pond. May madaming fish actually. Going home already. Are we going home already?
Yes.
Okay.
This is the last place. So all right. We're gonna go to.
It's unfortunate we weren't able to see the Mount Fuji. It's hiding.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Really sad.
But I will try to go back tomorrow, but with friends already. Okay. I mean, my hostel mates.
Oh.
Yeah. Because they asked me if I want to come with them.
So. Yeah, tomorrow will be better, much, much better.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
Because I came here for the Mount Fuji.
Yeah, rain.
Yeah. Here's our tour guide. Hi. Hi. She's so cute. Let's go. Do you need help with that? You're good? Okay. Okay. We're settling down. Andito na yung bus namin. Hey guys! Currently, nasa Shinjuku na kami. Dito kami binaba. And I'm going back to Akihabara because nalabas kami ng hostel mates ko. We're gonna drink. We're gonna have some sake. So, we'll take the train. Obviously, and then I'm gonna walk.
live here in Tokyo, and it's my second attempt going to Mount Fuji. From here, we will be doing some hiking today. Look at the colors, so nice. Okay, so umaakyat tayo. I'm not sure kung anong tawag sa place na to, but umaakyat tayo para magkaroon ng mas magandang view ng Mount Fuji. Guys, look, so nice. Oh my gosh, this is the spot. Next stop, we're gonna rent a bike because we're gonna be cycling around the lake. So it's pretty exciting. So, nagbabike kami, ayan. And then, nandito kami sa bridge. And that's Mount Fuji! Alright, so we are now having our lunch. So, after namin magbike around. So cold, it's 8 degrees. And sobrang haba ng pila. So, we're just in the line.
Three of this.
Yeah, I think I'll get that one as well. Right? Yeah. So, this is the place. Medyo malaki siya. Ang dami nangyayari. Okay, so our foods are here. We just got the same thing. Pero this is a lot. Biking around! Whew. It's so cold. By the way, ito na yung ano, yung Lawson. Tapos yung nasa likod niya is yung Mount Fuji. So, madami nagpapapicture dyan, pero ayoko na kasi it's too much. I have lots of pictures already. And sobrang daming tao, so. Alright, so kakabalik lang namin ng mga bike. Nahirapan ako magsalita kasi parang sobrang numb nung lips ko. Para siyang may anesthesia, I cannot feel it. So, pauwi na kami. Kakabalik ko lang ng bike. And we are now heading to the station. So, see you at Tokyo. Hey guys, so nag-iwalay na kaming tatlo. Charot. Kasi dumiretso na ako ng Shinjuku. Sila pupunta sa ng Shibuya, yung isa ma-meet. So ako pupunta ako ng Takeshita Street. Nasa ano na tayo? Harajuku. So we are walking for like 5-6 minutes papunta sa Takeshita Street. Malapit lang naman siya. This is the Takeshita Street already. Ayan. Para siyang Myeongdong ng Korea. Actually, I wanna try McDonald's kasi masarap daw yung chicken nila. So I'm gonna try that later. May daiso sila dito. Ayan. Doon yung madaming foods. And I'm so hungry already. So we need to go there. Ang cute ng mga damit dito. Para siyang for teenager girls mainly. Ooh, this is the famous na long potato and then yung parang 10 coin yen. So if you wanna try it, itatry ko yun later. But for now, punta muna tayo doon. In fairness, maganda yung playlist nila. We got it!
Okay, now we're trying it. Habang umiikot tayo to see or to look for more shops. Oh, doon yung sikat na crepe. Mmm. It's so good. Hello, ang daming options. Grabe yung pila. Ayan. So here's the shop. Sobrang daming options. This is the custard, meron siyang strawberry, so that's what we're getting. And madami naman siya, may matcha, whipped cream, ganyan. So this is what we're getting, kasi ito daw yung bestseller. Okay, now, I don't know how to eat this one habang nag-video. Andyan yung cheese pull sa tapat. I know. We're getting that also. Pero for now, let's eat this one. Nakita ko rin ito sa video na masarap yung custard. Now ordering, and then start order. Right, so we got our orders. We have our juice. Hindi pa ako umiinom. Oh yeah, this is melon. Yeah, this is mock float melon, and then this is the chicken. I'm so excited. So this is their ano daw, parang bestseller. So. Just a drink. That's so good. Sparkling melon. Wow, that's so good. Now let's try this. Tasty. Kasi yung ano niya, like yung breading niya. This is mac the chicken, but I think this is garlic pepper. Tapos sobrang juicy ng meat.